secret for a long, long time. But the Manhattan Project itself was a $2 billion project started in 1940. That's $42 billion in today's dollars. There were 125,000 people involved in 30 locations. And five of those locations were in Dayton. The Dayton locations were the Monsanto lab, which was originally the Thomas Hochwald Laboratory, the Bone Break Seminary, Running Meats Playhouse in Oakwood. There was a warehouse downtown, and of course the Mound Lab.
Where are the locations of those first two, Monsanto and Bone Break Seminary?
They're both gone. In fact, the first three are gone, and maybe the first four. The Monsanto lab was out